Welcome to Crossfaded Kitchen. It is Thanksgiving morning. We just got back from our van trip and we are in my mom's driveway. We did not feel comfortable cooking on the road because a cop pulled us over on day one. So we're doing this Thanksgiving breakfast. It's gonna be like a avocado toast scramble vegetable stuff and then eggs and toast. Let's see how this goes. So this is the van in its entirety, and this is the kitchen that we're working with. We're doing our best. So the first step is to set up the stove, and you gotta put this little doohickey on this little thingy jiggy. Kelly taught me how to do this. You have to do it quickly, or else you could burst into flames. Legal to do what? Hook in the front yard? I'm technically private property, right? Cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends. And only for a minute, I want to change my mind. Cause we can sweep up away from the wreck we made. You put the butter in the pan, and then we're gonna put the vegetables in the pan.
Let's put the potatoes in first, huh?
Potatoes in first. We should have cut the potatoes ahead of time. Wait, we have a peeler in the house. I'm gonna tell you guys a story about how a cop pulled us over. Well, we were already pulled over. We were in Long Beach. It was 2 a.m. and we were sleeping in the van. And then he knocks on the window and's like, "Did you fucking steal this van?" And we're like, "What the fuck?" And then we show him the registration and it says it's expired. And then he's like, "Are you on probation?" We're like, "No." And we're freaking out. And then he comes back with my license and the registration. He's like, "You're free to go. Just don't park here." And so we moved to the Walmart and that's where we slept on the first night of this trip. Then tip number one is when all else fails, go to Walmart. Oh, MTV, welcome to my van. It's got a beautiful woman on it. This is the front of the house. You know, the entryway, the doorway, the formal living room, if you will. Here is the living room slash bedroom. This is how you can get in there. Back here is the kitchen. And this is Kelly getting it with our TV tray, AKA countertop, AKA dining room table and the kitchen.
I'm doing Thanksgiving stuff.
Let's see it.
Look at it. It's already getting like...
Wow, ooh. It's beautiful.
Spoiling my neck.
What? We have a neck? That's, what is that for?
That's to make the gravy.
Ew! I tried to get a lid and way too small. Scientific method right here. The science is 3 pans if your one lid doesn't fit. Ball of broccoli.
Oh. Oh no.
Sausage down. Ow.
If you're gonna get drunk in the van, be careful, because if the cops knock on your window at 2 a.m. and tell you that you stole your own van, then you're gonna have to drive somewhere. So be careful. Obey all traffic laws unless you don't want to. Your coffee mug could also double as an alcohol container. Stretch pants, always. You don't need normal pants. You don't need 3 winery outfits because the winery doesn't care. And bring string lights.
Every other utensil.
Squished bread.
Got a special guest because I don't know how to do fried eggs. Maybe we should take those off now.
Sit it down in there. So
okay. Whack it like.
sit it down. Don't drop it.
Am I supposed to? Is that good?
Yeah,
okay. Because it survived
the drop.
Okay. Are you gonna flip these?
Oh shit! You get it. You make sure your yolk is on the good on the spatula. Flip it. Not too long.
Okay. Okay. Ooh. Should I give it a shot?
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't break it.
Okay, if I break it, I'll eat it.
Gentle. Okay.
I think you did it!
Not too long. Otherwise your egg yolk will be cooked all over.
Get on there. Oh no! Dang it!
Okay, so flip it. Now get it, flip it back over. Oh, no. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, you saved it. Okay.
Thank you, Vin. Happy cross-faded Thanksgiving. Thankful for you hoes.